Family Reactors back with another video, bro. We back with another one.
Oh, yeah.
Another day.
New reaction.
Day.
New reaction.
Feel me? My name is Tifafanto, aka Razzy, aka I Smell Good, aka DJ Raspberry in the building. AKA. How you doing?
My name is Tato, aka Bobby Alonzo, aka Mr. Hallelujah himself. Pink Sun in the building.
Yeah, so welcome back to the channel, guys. We back again with your boy.
Shaboy Howard.
I'm really interested in what he has to say about this. I want to hear this.
Knowing what we know, what he thinks. Just remember that. I'm just going to remind you of that.
Go.
What?
Go. What's good, YouTube? This is Slick Talk, and I'm back with another video. It has been confirmed by the GOAT. It has been confirmed by the GOAT. A-Reese will be working with Blackie on a song. Reese will be working with Blackie. The revolution will be televised. I'm not going to lie to you. A couple months ago, if you had told me that Reese would be working with Blackie, I would have said, get the fuck out of here. Nobody wants Reese to work on a song with that ugly nigga from Durban who wears his hat to the side. I would have said, get the fuck out of here. But I'm not going to lie to you. Blackie has proven me wrong for the last couple of months. He has definitely put the work in. I've been watching him from a distance. I didn't want to do a reaction to his album, but I've been watching him. And I have to say, he has definitely proved me wrong. And I am super excited of him working with the GOAT. You know what Reese is going to do. We definitely know what Reese is going to do. So I want to hear what Blackie...
If A. Reese decides he wants to work with Nasty C.
Bro, look, Nasty proved me wrong.
Yeah.
Nasty doing moves out there.
Nasty in America doing moves. He making moves.
He probably going to lie. Like, we out here thinking he's a tourist, but he working behind the covers.
I want to hear what he has to offer. But Blackie... It's a different conversation now. When you're working with the GOAT, it's a different conversation. You're going to be judged differently. If you don't step up to the plate, we will absolutely destroy you. But if you deliver, we will absolutely praise you. So I want to hear what Blackie has to offer in this song that he's going to do with Reese. But Blackie, we need two things from you. Before you can work with Reese, we need two things from you. The first thing is we need you to disassociate yourself from Nasty C. We need you to turn your back on that nigga. We need you to completely cut him off. If you want to succeed, cut Nasty C off. I don't ever want to hear the song, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't like that song. I still don't like that song. And I will never like that song. I hate that happy beat kind of sort of flow. I hate that thing. Remove yourself from Nasty C. Another thing, Blackie, what we need you to do is cut Durbin loose, my nigga. Joburg has welcomed you with open arms. We need you to cut Durbin loose. You don't need those niggas. They did nothing for you. In order for you to succeed, you had to come here. So we need you to cut Durbin loose.
Like, yeah,
turn your
back. Fuck where I come from. Fuck where I come from.
That's my thing.
Fuck my roots.
SDC and turn your back on. I'm Durbin, my nigga. We can never do anything about you being ugly. That's just a trait that we cannot change of you. But we can definitely do something with the two that I just mentioned. Cut Nasty C and cut Durbin. Joburg has welcomed you with open arms, my nigga. Embrace that shit. When you drop with Reese, I'm definitely going to do a review on that song. And I have to say, I'm definitely back to review hip-hop. It's been a while since I did hip-hop. People said I neglected hip-hop. I'm absolutely back to doing what I do best, and that's hip hop, my nigga. I can't.
They say hip hop will never die. Why are you ending?
Why doesn't
nigga,
he?
I can't.
This nigga's like a poor man's Kanye West.
Yeah, that was Slick Talk, guys. Something for laughs, something that you guys have been wanting us to do for a very long time. The reason why we haven't been doing it is because the past two videos, the one he was talking about the dead, we don't mess with the dead over here. And the other one, it was with the bougie and boity situation, which I felt like was too sensitive. And I, yeah, we just didn't want to touch on that. So this is something that we want to I personally wanted to hear his opinion about it. I still maintain if Aries decides he wants to work with Nancy C,
bro,
the narrative is gonna change. Like, it's gonna be different. You know what I mean?
Because I didn't see that book. I need you to do two things. We need you to do two. Cut off Nancy C. What?
And what did you say? Get rid of Durbin.
Turn your back on Durbin. Mike. What is it? Why does an Aries feature have to take so much on you? And you will be judged after that. After all of you, after all the things you've done.
Yeah.
Throwing away Nasty.
Yeah.
Throwing away where you came from.
And then we're still gonna judge you.
They're still gonna judge you, and there's a 50-50 chance they might cut you off if you're terrible.
So now you don't turn your back against a superstar. You don't turn your back against the
whole city. Now you're cut off.
Now you're cut off. You're stuck in Joburg. What the fuck are you
gonna do now? The most disrespectful thing is that we can't do anything about you being ugly. What?
Stop.
Who's the what?
You know what? That's lip talk, guys. but from us, we are done. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and share. And like we always say, peace, love, happiness, wealth, and health to you and your family, prosperity, and all the beautiful things. Blessings upon you and your family. We out.
Hell yeah. Should we squeeze?